And now, let's read the starting lineups for today's game. First, for the visiting West Panthers, number 3, Whitney Band. Number 4, Arena Rambakanran. Number 20, Keisha White. Number 23, Caitlin Stubbs. And number 33, Brianna White. Head coach of the Panthers is Ronnie Stubbs. Principal at West High is Ford White. And now, here's the starting lineup for the Timpview Thunderbirds. Number 2, Madeline Morgan. Number 4, Ella Poe. Number 5, Shay Fano. Number 10, Jazzy Espinoza. Number 31, Taylor Ron. And coach of the Thunderbirds is Amy Ray. And the principal at Timpview High is Fidel Montero. Good luck to both teams. The officials for today's game are Tammy Spencer, Steve Dallin, Damian Hess, and ladies, let's play basketball.
Thank you.
Timpview calls a 30-second timeout. Dairy Farmers of Utah would like to wish all participants good luck in today's event. Remember to refuel with chocolate milk for all the CCD. Help perform at your best, plus it tastes great. Number 12, Abby Bear.
was found under the tree in a white as her first and second lesson.
Oh!
West foul number 33, Brianna White. That's her first team foul. Get tournament scores by following
UHSAA on Twitter. That's UHSAA. Download the UHSAA football app for scores and brackets.
We West foul, number 33, Brianna White. That's her second and sixth team foul. West foul number 20, Keisha White. That's her first 17 foul. At the line to shoot 1-1 for the Thunderbirds, number 2, Pamela Holton. Timpview calls a 30-second timeout. Search Ticket Tap in your app store and download the app today. West foul number 32, Octane County. That's her first and eighth team foul. At the line, she defeats her team number 22, Hannah Razor. For the Thunderbirds, number 5, Shane Fong. number 10, Cassie Espinoza. That's her first 15 foul. That's a line to shoot one for the Panthers, number 32, Ake Longy. And for Timpview, number 31, Taylor Ross. And for the Panthers, number 31. Westbound number 20, Keisha White, that's her second team foul. At the line to shoot 2-4 to view. Number 5, Shay Funnel. And the Panthers number 4, Amanda Beckham. Timpview foul number 2, Timpview foul number 2, that's her 17 foul. At the line to shoot 101 for the Panthers, number 33, Brandon White. Thank you.
If the Sky Ridge and Box Elder folks are here, would you please come to the scorekeeper's table? Sky Ridge and Box Elder folks, please come to the scorekeeper's table.
number 23, Caitlin Stubbs, and that's her third and first attempt for about a half. At the line, they shoot one from 14, number 4, Bella Pope. And for Timpview, number 22, Hannah Frazier.
Defense! Defense! Defense!
school.
For the Jimmy Downs Sensation of the Day, Jimmy Downs, Freaky Ranch, Freaky Pass.
Thank you.
Timpview calls a full timeout. There are countless benefits to members participating in high school sports and activities. The NFHSS My Reason Why campaign highlights diverse stories and memories shared by students. Parents, coaches, officials, and community members, share yours at nfhss.org/myreasonwhy. Thank you. And for the Panthers, number 12, Abby Grant, number 32, Ante Monkey. And for the Thunderbirds, number 12, Kennedy White.
Yeah!
Timpview calls a full timeout. Today's event is being streamed live online and will be available for replay at any time. Live.ksl.com. Thank you. That's her fourth. 18 foul. At the line to shoot 1-1 before the Thunderbirds. Number 31, Taylor Ross. And the foul number 23, Caitlin Stubbs, that's her fourth and team foul. At the line to shoot 1-1 for Timpview number 5, Shady Fox. Congratulations to West High Panthers on a great season.